How to block domains on Yahoo Mail. Hi everyone, this is Alana from Create Login and Delete. Let's jump right into the video. First, open the Yahoo Mail app on your device, or you can open Yahoo Mail on a browser as well. Then make sure to log into your account. Now tap on the profile icon at the top left corner of your screen and then tap on Settings. Once you're on your settings, scroll down and you're going to find the option of Block Unwanted Sender Domains. Tap on this option. Then select your account. Now, in order to block unwanted sender domains, you first have to upgrade to Yahoo Plus Mail. If you are only using the free Yahoo Mail, you can only block individual senders. To block unwanted sender domains, first upgrade to Yahoo Mail Plus, then tap on Add a Domain. Over here, you want to enter the domain name. Then you want to tap on the OK button. After that, you will be able to block the domains on Yahoo Mail. And that's it for this video. Please make sure to hit the like button and subscribe for more helpful tutorials.